Vice Chancellor, Junior Sir Jaffna, Professor Sri Sekundraya Sir, Heads of Department, Coordinator, Tourism and Hospitality Management, and Senior Academics, Academics, Assistant Registrar of Faculty of Management Studies and Commerce. Good morning, everyone. First of all, and congratulate our students, those who are coming to today to the Faculty of Management Studies for their tireless effort and committed to enter this great Faculty of Management Studies and Commerce. I also remember your parents, their commitment and hard work to enter you this university system. The Faculty of Management Studies and Commerce is fast and leading faculty in the University of Jaffna to expansion of knowledge, develop the skills in the professional manner while we consider teaching, learning, research, and community reach activities. Basically, just our faculty has 22 years old. It was established 1999. The founder dean, Professor Narraya Sundaram, followed by Professor Devaraja, followed by Senior Professor Velnambi. I remember their service to this on this occasion for making these faculties the level. Basically, we produce more than 10,000 graduates with the full potential to manage and take the challenges in the real world with the support of academic support staff and our workforce. At present, faculty has 5 departments, namely financial management, commerce, human resource management, and marketing management. This year onwards, we are happy to introduce our commerce, our new degree program as tourism and hospitality management. Basically, we have received 405 students for BBA program, 105 students for BCom degree program. Basically, from this year onwards, we have Bachelor of Business Honours in Accounting, Bachelor of Business Honours in Financial Management, Bachelor of Business Administration in Human Resource Management, Bachelor of Business Administration in Marketing Management, Bachelor of Commerce in Business Technology Management, Bachelor of Commerce in Accounting and Finance. Further, this year onwards, we are going to have this Bachelor of Business Administration, Tourism and Hospitality Management. I think this is our realm. We have a lot of challenges. However, we manage all together and make this degree program in this occasion. Basically, the faculty concerned about to have a degree program, as well as we also have a social responsibility. For sustaining of this society, we are providing external degree programs such as Bachelor of Commerce, Bachelor of Business Management degree program. Furthermore, we also are giving diploma programs, and we are providing postgraduate like Master of Business Administrations and MPhil and PhD within this faculty, as well as Faculty of Graduate Studies. I think we all understand this. During this pandemic situation, we are very unfortunate. We invite you all to this great faculty as physically, for not to waste your time, but to manage your time within the framework. We are commencing your degree program with today. I think today is your marvelous day of you all, you and the old students in the faculty. And you can remember that you can get to know from this coming 3 days how we committed to work, teaching, learning, research, and community activities. So the faculty has much more young, energetic, very talented exposure staff. They will guide you, get you to in the good citizen of this country. I take this opportunity to thank the God give this day for blessing of us to have this great orientation program. And I also thank the those who are making this coordination of this orientation program. Dr. Robinson and his team is work together and make this event successfully. Also, I thank my IT team. I think this is a team. Now we are getting strength of our IT team within the faculty. I think they are making very much, everything is seriously and fruitfully they are making this event. So I also thank everyone, those who are attending this event through this physically as well as students. You are coming from this Zoom as online program. So I welcome you all to this great faculty and for making this your academic endeavor. Thank you very much.